Good morning, everyone. Today is Tuesday, 8th August 2017. I do get money from government, but you need to think about that. Government cannot give money for people until they die. If they sin, have two hands, two legs, good eye, they won't give money to them. They will give some amount to study. And then, if you did not graduate, you have to find a job. I have no money. Government office, no money. You understand? You decide wrong. Decide it wrong that you will, you know, I get money from government. You will suck money from me. And you did not teach me. It is wrong. I'm really upset. I'm really upset. Because if I know like that, I will never study hairstyling at all. My thousand, 9,000 that I paid for hairstyling, and it will be 2 years. From September 2014, 15, 16, 17, it will be September this year will be 3 years. I lost my time. If I know like that, I will just study English and math with random friendship. I won't have debt 9,000 and I paid is over 10,000 already with interest. And I can work at the bank already for 2 years, 3 years. Spending English. I am a person, if I want to do something, I have to done. I have to graduate. But for right now, I spend time for hairstyling. I cannot goodbye hairstyling. How much I paid for my equipment, how much my time, my money, I cannot say goodbye at all. But I talk like that because knowledge that I got from Brandon, Advanced Hair Styling and 13th Street, but Beauty College, that nothing for haircut. I have to watch from YouTube over day, overnight before I can cut 45 degrees. And haircut for men, I went to Thailand to study haircut. I nothing for you, just 0 degree that you get to me. And for hair styling at Advanced Hair Styling, I told you before today I will see Dr. Vipul. But you know, I will have appointment with Dr. Vipul. You cut 45 degree and you perm. Why you did like that? That you did not teach me 45 degree because I went to see doctor. And then you blame me. You teach me already, but I did not understand. Is it incorrect? Because I went to see doctor, this cool. And you cut 45 degree that day. And after that, you gave me 50% for haircut at 6th Street. You did not pay me anything. And 13th Street, you did not pay me 45 degree also, but you gave me 0% for advanced haircut. It's unfair for me. 0 degree above. I can cut by myself. I do not have to study. I cut my hair 0% over 10 years. But 45 degrees, I never studied. I don't know how to cut 45 degrees. And move hair 90 degrees, have to buy scalp shape like that. This is, I understood from Thai teacher. Explain everything. Thai teacher explain about the parts of scalp. Parts of the scalp and explain very clear that I understood both men and women. And they come or not, this have a client, you come attend. Today have appointment to cut for women hair cut and color at him. I don't know if they will come or not. But it's okay if they won't come.
Yeah, I heard that last thing I heard she was coming, so we'll see, but what kind is it? Yeah, I don't know.
It's okay, okay. Maybe have something, will be okay, but I prepare perm color and everything I prepare for them. And thank you anyway. Okay. They won't come today. You have something wrong. But anyway, I don't know what I talk about Thai. Thai is professional, and I know from Thailand, from Thailand, and from YouTube, not from Advanced Hairstyling and beauty system college or that, no. I do not get knowledge from all of you 9,000 that I get. I have to upload this video so I can send to government office also, so they will know my situation, why I have to come back from Thailand. But for right now, I know how to cut hair, how to do many things, because I spend a lot of time to study from DVD that I bought from Thailand and from internet. From internet that Thai teacher explain or another instructor from YouTube explain that I understood really well for right now. I have to go. I don't know what time this is for right now. But thank you for watching. See you again. Zai jian.
พบกันใหม่ค่ะไม่รู้ฟังภาษาอังกฤษรู้เรื่องหรือเปล่าคนไทยถ้าคนไทยฟังนะคะค่ะสวัสดีค่ะพบกันอีกครั้งนึงนะคะสวัสดีค่ะ